be advised. The opinions and views of the hosts and guests do not reflect those of the station.
GIS Institute provides ample space with complete teaching and training facilities. Faster and accurate learning and skills development ready for work training. Learn and earn at GIS Institute. Future mo, shoot na shoot.
The Malampaya Project, the big picture, the discovery of an alternative and indigenous source of energy was a milestone event for the Philippines, a country that has historically relied on imported fuel for the bulk of its domestic and industrial power requirements. The Malampaya Deep Water Gas to Power Project is one of the largest and most significant industrial endeavors in Philippine history. A joint undertaking of the Philippine national government and the private sector, the project was spearheaded by the Philippine Department of Energy, developed and operated by Shell Philippines Exploration BV or ESPEX. On behalf of joint venture partners Chevron Malampaya LLC and the PNOC Exploration Corporation. The Malampaya story is a story of resilience, perseverance, and innovation spanning over a decade. In 1989, a small gas reservoir called Camago was discovered in the area of Service Contract 38 or SC-38. In 1990, upon acquisition of a 50% participating interest in SC-38, ESPEX joined the search for natural gas reserves. 2 years later, the Malampaya gas field 2 years later, the Malampaya gas field was discovered and was later found to be connected to the Camago structure. ESPEX drilled 5 wells to determine the amount of gas available in Malampaya. The findings confirmed the presence of formidable power source 80 kilometers northwest of Palawan Island, about 2.7 trillion cubic feet of natural gas reserves, and 85 million barrels of condensate located some 3,000 meters below sea level. In 1995, after comprehensive studies, it was concluded that Malampaya presented an extraordinary opportunity for commercial gas development in the Philippines. The development of Malampaya posed a myriad of daunting logistical, social, environmental, and financial challenges. It requires the active participation and involvement of government agencies, communities, and both Filipino and multinational companies. The DOE played a key role in making Malampaya a reality. In 1998, former President Fidel V. Ramos signed the Declaration of Commerciality of the venture. 3.5 years later, in October 2001, the Malampaya Deep Water Gas to Power Project was inaugurated in a special ceremony at the onshore gas plant in Batangas. The Malampaya Deep Water Gas to Power Project employs state-of-the-art deep water technology to extract natural gas and condensate from the seafloor. Such technology includes subsea facilities, a shallow water production platform, an underwater pipeline, a catenary anchored leg mooring buoy, and an onshore processing gas plant. 3 combined cycle gas turbine plants, the 1,000 megawatt Santa Rita Power Station, the 500 megawatt San Lorenzo Power Station, and the 1,200 megawatt Ilihan Power Station are supplied with processed natural gas to generate a combined 2,700 megawatts of power for Luzon. Malampaya gas is utilized for the government's pilot CNG program for public utility transport, which consists of a mother and daughter filling station located at the onshore gas plant and at a Shell station in Laguna, dubbed the fuel of the future. Natural gas is composed of gaseous hydrocarbons found deep underground or extracted through driven wells. It is formed beneath the Earth's surface over millions of years by decomposition of organic matter, in much the same way that oil and coal are formed. Natural gas is 85 to 90% methane, with varying amounts of ethane, propane, butane, and other hydrocarbon compounds. Some condensate and oil will always be associated with the gas. In its natural state, the gas is colorless, odorless, and lighter than air. Malampaya is benefiting the Philippines in countless ways, including reducing oil imports, assuring a more stable supply of energy and a cleaner source of power, and meeting up to 40% of Luzon's energy requirements. The operation of Malampaya in the power station's full capacity of 2,700 megawatts is displacing an estimate of over 1.35 million kilograms of CO2 per hour, a cleaner and more sustainable process as compared to energy generation using coal and fuel oil. The Department of Energy, the agency leading the development of Malampaya, is the Philippine government division dedicated to the search and development of indigenous sources of energy. Project operator, Shell Philippines Exploration BV or ESPEX, and joint venture partners, Chevron Malampaya LLC and the PNOC Exploration Corporation, are responsible for the development and operation of the project's upstream component. Chevron, one of the world's largest global energy companies, acquired 45% of Malampaya in 1999, while PNOC Exploration Corporation acquired 10% in 2000. Since the onset of the Malampaya project, various communities have been beneficiaries of sustainable social and environmental programs aimed at contributing to the community's development. The launch of the Malampaya Foundation in early 2000 further strengthened the venture's commitment to continuously partner with community stakeholders throughout the life of the project. Malampaya's development and operation have been guided by principles of sustainable development, with the goal of continuously balancing the economic, social, and environmental dimensions of its operations. Through working with and engaging various stakeholders, challenges are identified and addressed through sustainable means. Established in 2006, the Malampaya Foundation Incorporated, or MFI, reinforces the Malampaya partners' commitment to sustainable social and environmental development in areas where the Malampaya project operates. MFI works with communities to enhance and empower people to become productive members of society and assist in improving environmental protection and conservation. Recognizing the importance of health and well-being in its communities, the Malampaya Project implements healthcare and health insurance programs to improve people's lives while encouraging them to invest in preventive healthcare. In partnership with stakeholders, the project also develops programs to address diseases and disabilities, such as malaria and blindness that burden the lives of residents. The Malampaya Project has upgraded facilities to help improve the health conditions of patients in health centers and hospitals. The Malampaya Project implements various skills training programs to enable out-of-school youths and unemployed residents to develop industrial and agricultural skills necessary for local and overseas employment. Other programs also teach practical business skills to youth, English communication skills to elementary and high school teachers, and farm entrepreneurship to farmers and livestock raisers. The Malampaya Project's various livelihood and enterprise development programs promote entrepreneurship, microfinancing, and strengthening of cooperatives among the venture's stakeholders, including farmers, fishermen, out-of-school youth, and residents of the communities. The Department of Energy, together with the Malampaya joint venture partners, today turned over a total of $1.1 billion to the Philippine national government in a ceremonial check handover held at the Office of the Secretary, Department of Finance Building, Manila. The amount represents the government's revenue from operation for the year 2012 from the pioneering natural gas project that supplies 2,700 megawatts or up to 45% of Luzon's power requirements. The Department of Finance Secretary Cesar V. Purisima received the symbolic check from the Malampaya joint venture partners. Prior to the ceremony, Quinones presented the project's next phases of development, called Malampaya Phase 2 and 3. These projects include the drilling of two additional production wells and the installation of a second platform to house additional compressors for depletion compression. He revealed that MP2 and MP3 will continue to deliver these benefits as the country continues on its journey towards energy security. Malampaya is one of the largest and most significant industrial endeavors in Philippine history, heralding the birth of a natural gas industry in the country, a joint undertaking between the Philippine national government and the private sector. The technologically innovative gas project is spearheaded by the DOE, developed and operated by ESPEX in behalf of joint venture partners Chevron Malampaya LLC and the PNOC Exploration Corporation under Service Contract Number 38 or SC-38. As Malampaya operator, ESPEX continues to shape the future of energy and gas by using advanced technologies and innovation to help deliver cleaner energy and to find ways to use energy more efficiently. Apart from meeting the bulk of Luzon's power generation requirements, Malampaya has been providing other benefits to the country, such as reduced oil imports, a stable supply of energy, and a cleaner source of power. Natural gas is the fuel for sustainable growth and development, helping to meet the world's future energy needs as the cleanest burning fossil fuel with a globally abundant and diverse supply. Aside from sustaining the level of gas production, the MP2 and MP3 innovation will maximize the recovery of natural gas from the Malampaya Reservoir.